to another great day at SMK. My name is Katie.
And my name is Azaria.
Today is Friday, February 17th, 2023. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated. Now here is Azaria for our weather, lunch, and breakfast.
For today's weather, the high today is 64 with a low of 62 and an 80% chance of rain. For today's lunch, beef shepherd's pie, vegetarian beans, a choice of juice, and a choice of milk. Kaylee, doesn't that sound delicious?
That sounds amazing.
For today's birthday, happy birthday to Michelle Rivera. We all hope you have a great birthday.
Good morning, Cardinals. For today's announcements, today is the last day of wearing our Black History colors. Today is Black. Everyone did a great job wearing their colors this week to celebrate Black History Month. Now for our Black History Highlight by McKenna.
Good morning, Cardinals. Today's Black History Highlight is about Howard Thurman. He was a shy man who didn't lead marches or give dramatic speeches, but Howard Thurman was a spiritual genius who transformed history. His book, Jesus and the Deteriorated, revolutionized the traditional portrait of Jesus and had a profound influence on Reverend Martin Luther King Jr.'s faith and activism. Born in Florida during the lowest point of race relations after the Civil War, Thurman graduated from Morehouse College in Atlanta, where he was the classmate of Daddy King, the father of Reverend Martin Luther King Jr. His impact on younger King will be profound. Thurman was the first African American pastor to travel to India to meet Gandhi. And he was one of the first pastors to inspire King to merge Gandhi's philosophy of nonviolent resistance with the civil rights movement. Thurman's concept about nonviolence and Jesus can be seen in the writings of Martin Luther King Jr. Thurman's life was proof that all sorts of people could become influential leaders in the civil rights movement.
Thank you, McKenna, for sharing our Black History highlights. Students, we hope you are reading and reaching your AR goals. We have a book recommendation for a student who has read the book Charlotte's Web. Charlotte's Web is a great, great and fantastic story. I encourage you to read it and see if you like it. This story takes place on a farm and concerns a pig named Wilbur and his devoted friend Charlotte the Spider, who manages to save his life by writing about him in her web.
Kaylee, that was a good book. I read that book before and watched the movie. Do you think so?
I think the movie and the graphics were very good. Remember, President Today is Monday. There is no school. Spring pictures will be next week, Friday, on February 20th. President's Day is observed annually on the third Monday of February. In 2023, President's Day will be celebrated on Monday, February 20th. Azari, what's today's weather of the day?
Today's weather of the day. Flabbergasted, the definition, greatly surprised or astonished. When you want to get across that you were shocked about something, you can use this word. For our example sentence, this news has left me totally flabbergasted.
For today's quote, be nice, do your best, and make good choices. Bye, we don't know. Azaria, what's today's Black History Trivia?
For today's Black History Trivia, who said injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere? A. Arthur Ashe. B. Martin Luther King Jr. C. Reverend Jesse Jackson Senior. A. Arthur Ashe. B. Martin Luther King Jr. C. Reverend Jesse Jackson Senior.
And Carlos, thank you for everybody who turned their cards for our community. We hope to see the smiles on their faces when they get them. That's the wrap for today's SMKA News. Have a soaring day, Cardinals. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day, and Cardinals soaring every day you rise. Bye!
But I feel feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah.